it's Thursday night. Me and my son, we're doing the streams again. We're doing arenas again. And we've been practicing for the last 4 hours at least. Trying to get a little bit more better gear to where we actually have a higher survivability. And we're starting to do a little bit better. So, let's see how we go for the next hour or two. Decided to go off and kill a rare, or attempt to kill a rare. I did try doing arenas with my warrior today, and I thought I was doing good. I have a high survivability rate, but my damage just sucks because I'm protection. But now that he's got better gear, I may try it again later on during the stream. He doesn't like me using my Death Knight or my Warrior because they're both tanks. And it's really hard, in my opinion, to get tanks to do a lot of damage. But they're fun to play with. Shamans, because we are having a hell of a time trying to take them out. But you never know. He's holding his own. Yeah. Yeah, that's a crappy name for a freaking arena team. And I think it really ought to be banned, if you ask me. Another shaman. Didn't even take no damage that time. Of course, I have an idea where we're at. It's called a crocolis, but I call it a gator, and I love using this guy. Thank you. feign death. Come on. And two wins live on stream. A lot better than last night. And the night before, and the night before. I think we're actually finally learning how to do this and do it sort of right. We're not even remotely close to being amateurs or not even intermediate. We're still noobs when it comes to arenas. I'm gonna turn this volume down because it's like. I think that's a lot better. I need just a little bit, though. Okay. That's way on, but we're about 30%. Okay, I don't know what he wanted me to wait for. Okay, he's gonna go get gems. While he's getting gems, I'm gonna go swap out some pets. Just wanna experiment with some more that I have put up.
Fight well, friend.
Still got a ways to go to get my trinkets. I gotta get 3,500 more. 3,500 points to get both of them. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to get me another pet here in a little bit.